I'm Joe Duffy, CEO of OffshoreInsiders.com, and we're going to talk about handicapping splits. Well, maybe not those kind of splits, but the kind of splits that a lot of would-be handicappers and gamblers commonly misuse and abuse and elude. What are splits? Well, essentially, it could be a lot of different subcategories, but most common how a pitcher does in a subcategory or a team does in a subcategory, lefty righty pitching is pretty common. The most popular, though, being home road dichotomy, how a team does on the road as opposed to how they do at home. Now, sharp versus square usage. The prevailing theory is if one team or both teams are substantially better at home than on the road, go with the home team under those circumstances. Fake news, such stats rarely hold up. It's fool's gold going with, for example, home underdogs if their home winning percentage is much better than the road team's road winning percentage. Road favorite under those circumstances is almost always the sharp bet, and the louder the statement, the stronger the play generally is. Now, what do I mean by that? Well, the bigger the difference between the respective winning percentages, if the presumed team that should be the underdog, say the road team with a much worse road record than the home team's home record, the bigger the favorite that team is, the stronger play they become. That's what I mean by the louder of the statement. Now, why is it that anti-splits work so well? It's very rare that a team is truly Jekyll and Hyde, that much better at home than they are on the road. And this is even more so in pro sports. So you're going to see regression to the mean in these splits. And of course, straight up stats are very overrated anyway, even though the points per game margin splits generally don't hold up when we're talking about home and away. And of course, it gets back to one of our golden rules. Use the odds maker's knowledge against them. When they appear to be making a counterintuitive statement relative to the mere straight up odds, follow the message that they are giving us. Well, in conclusion, don't outsmart yourself. You got to think outside the box. Zig while others are zagging. And if your handicapper advises you to ride those splits, you want to run like hell and run straight to Joe Duffy's picks at OffshoreInsiders.com, the top handicapper of all time. And please also visit DuffyGifts.com.